Questo può, perché mi rimasto così. Mi sta Nancy? Mi sta Nancy Rika? E Carlo Patti? La Tora con la Ireola? La Pietro Piedmato Piovetani? La Laura Messi? La Pietro Tauna e Soccula? Come uno è comune, allora tu la più calda. Se tu la parla tra le nau, friends and relatives from Australia, New Zealand, United Kingdom, Tonga, and Fiji, di sangue la vinata. Bene. First of all, I'd like to thank the Almighty for giving me the strength and the power tonight to meet this, the lady of my youngest daughter, Arieta, King of our Tora. Thank you very much. Thank you. 27 years ago, the Almighty gave me a night. That was 37 years ago. A beautiful gift. And we treasured and loved her through those 37 years. And today, we are giving this beautiful gift to the Rika family, and I trust that you will look after her and love her. 2009, I met up with a young man at my family residence house at Nasese. Junior came in for the Mbati Fiji Mbati trial, and I met up with him, and he was introduced by Tingilo to the family members. From then on, Junior has been a member of our family. Pinakawalevu, Junior, for meeting yourself, very my daughter. A few things I would like to highlight in regards to this new couple. The student is from Matuku in Lao. Tingilolo has also maternal link to Tumo in the camera. So they are both Lao students. And the Rika and the Tora family in the past and present use tantalas or pastors in their families. And with you, Tingilolo and Junior, we hope that you will produce tantalas or pastors in your family to continue in the tradition of the family. Tingilolo is from Somosomo in Ngau. Also got a maternal link to Ngau through her mother from Ilharnandi, Ngau. And thank you very much for being part of Ngau. Lastly, I'd like to thank the Rika family for accepting my daughter into your family. And to you, Junior and Tingilolo, I hope and Tora family hope that she will be prosperous and produce a lot of children. So that our families
continue and be one with Peter. Now I live.